Okay, I'm back. Let's just blow it away. Go through a door. And we are back in the room that we were before. So let's just push it out. Yeah, and you can spin coins too. So fun. I think that's about it around here. Don't fall. Yeah, I don't care if you fall. Okay, so we're back here, and we're going to save. And we're gonna go back here. Mostly, actually, this is just a defense. Coin. Okay. So that's why I need this. It's because of that. I was like, why do I need it? I know it's important because it's covered in sand. Why is it? What does that door? Yeah, we'll go through it. I hate when that happens. Sometimes you'll get those monsters or whatever, so just gotta be very careful. Okay. Then. I need to go the other way. Okay, now he is there. Yeah, come a little closer. This will get in pain. Be in pain later. This is the part that I hated. Not because of these guys, but... Ooh, great. Let's make sure I got everybody. Hello. Here, another one. Come on. Bring it out. Who's making the noise up there? I bet she has a key in it or something. Once you get one, they will jump. There we go. It's mostly just poke it. There's Zelda. Zelda's right there. Okay, so I'm gonna go to this side first. Then this side, and then... No. And then I gotta go there. And that must be the boss key. And hit that treasure chest. Did I get that one? No, it does not seem like it. So I'm guessing rubies. And all that stuff. Yeah, and then I'd make a ride through here. Here. And here. Okay. Let's go. Let us go. To adventure. I don't think they come out of the box. Those are the Scorpius. Thank you. in this area up again and save. Okay, so we're gonna go close to this bomb. Let me get the other one. Down until I hit myself. I don't know if that reduces time or not. Bet you it does. Still got him, so. Let's go over here. Does it tell me? And I can't put beacons on. No, I'm fine. Okay, right here. This right here. Well, there's a treasure chest right there. Oops, I wanted to go up. Okay, so let's go over here. Nope. Oh, Ruby. Ruby. Oh, it's a big treasure chest. Golden skull. Okay, so we're doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. And I haven't seen what time it is, so let's see if I can do that while I'm doing this. Pretty good. Pretty good. We're doing pretty good on time. This one ain't the quickest temple, but kinda works. That's fine. Okay. So we're gonna go straight here. I don't want to. Just go, just go. Thank you. You just stay there. Enjoy yourself. Okay, so I want this guy. Yeah. kill. Well, there's, they say there is like no charges, huh? It's really hard to do this for some reason. Yep. Okay, we're at the end of this.
Yeah.
Okay. Doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good.
Yeah.
Oh wait. This is the place. This is the only place that you're really gonna use this. Mostly you're cleaning. Which you can play by ear, but that's like dangerous, and sometimes you'll die and you go, no! And you can unlock treasures and stuff. Wait, do I have an empty bottle? There we go. Okay, got a berry. Thank you. a switch. Oh gosh, by the end of this, I should be able to do it another thing. So I'll do that. Okay, I did that. So actually, you do have to find the switch, but... rupees in check too. Let's go up here. No, it doesn't look like it. I think. Oh. You can't touch me. I think that is about it. Oh. Radio. Kind of make sure you're in front so that way you're not behind. That way you can get through obstacles as fast as possible. Like this side. Actually hit me if I'm Oh, I actually have to be in the zone. Now we get the stairs. Look at what time it is. Yeah, I have 6 minutes. Not bad. 6 to 5 minutes. Yeah, you don't want to go the other way. You want to go this way. So, if possible, bring this thing all the way back. Because you're going to have to go get the key, so. That's why. Okay, I'm gonna have to go the other way.